Hey guys, Thrasher here. The Legends Rising banner is out. Is it worth your crystals? Let's talk about it right now. Okay, so this banner has three new featured units. Let's go into featured characters and take a look at them real quick. The first is Turles. He's a pretty balanced strike and blast damage dealer. He also has an ability that allows him to eat the fruit of the Tree of Might, and it gives him between 1 and 3 buffs. So that's a big thing a lot of people don't realize. He can get all three of the buffs from using the Fruit of the Tree of Might. So it's not just that he gets one at random, he could get all of them. Let's take a look at his kill driver real quick. Looks pretty cool. I like it. I'm a fan. It's a nice change of pace. The next character is Coora. Coora in a vacuum is a pretty decent character. The issue that I see right now is that he doesn't have a great team setup at the moment. Let's go ahead and look at his special move. Okay, so also his special skill, his green card, has a 20% chance to cause faint, so he can stun the enemy. It removes one of their arts cards, and it does bleed damage. So it's a pretty decent card. The only real issue that I've seen and that a lot of other people have been criticizing is that his green card is still pretty expensive for what it does. So let's look at the third unit, Spirit Bomb Goku. So this is what I like to call a build-up nuke unit. So he doesn't do a ton of damage right out of the gate. He's a decent damage dealer. But what you do is you use the green cards to build up his Spirit Bomb damage, and it stays through character switches. So it doesn't have a use, and then you have to keep him out. What you can do is use a green card on Goku, switch to someone else, do the things you're doing, get another green card, switch back to Spirit Bomb Goku, build him up with another green card so you can build him up over time and then nuke people with your Spirit Bomb. Okay, so these are the three units. Let's take a look at Goku's one-handed Spirit Bomb real quick. Now, what are the rates? The rate to pull a sparking unit on this banner is 5%. Let's go look at those real quick. Z power list. It's 5% for sparking units. If we go look at the single units, each of the three featured units is 1%. On top of the three featured units that we saw, we also have Vegeta and Captain Ginyu. So there are 5 sparking units, 5% chance to pull them. But in reality, it's only a 3% chance to pull a premium unit. So these top three are what I call premium units. They're not units you can get for free. You can get Vegeta and you can get Captain Ginyu for free. You can't get Captain Ginyu for free at the moment, but when his event comes back, I'm sure you can get him again. So these two units, not really premium. In my opinion, there's a 3% chance of getting a unit that matters on this banner, which means on average, it's gonna take you 3,300 crystals to get one of these three premium units. If you ask me, none of these units are worth blowing 5,000, 10,000 crystals on. And there's one other thing to consider. We now know for sure that Android 17 and 18 are coming in the very near future, and we also have a general idea of how they work. I'm not gonna go too deep into how they work, but I think they're gonna be much more powerful than these three units. So if you're a free-to-play player, I would say save your crystals. You can do the dailies and maybe drop 1,000, maybe 2,000 on this. So in my opinion, for a free-to-play player, this is at most, 3-star Dragon Ball banner. Drop no more than 3,000 crystals on this banner. If you're a pay-to-play player, feel free to drop more, but like I said, this is a 3-star Dragon Ball banner. Once you drop your 1-2 multis on this, possibly 3, only do the daily discount summons. We have 2, possibly more, amazing units coming out in the very near future, and you're going to want your crystals for those. And that's really all there is to this banner. Keep in mind, I will have full reviews of these top three characters in the very near future, so keep your eyes out for those. If you have any questions, throw them down in the comments. If you like this content, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.